90% of Canadians support the concept of assisted dying, according to a new online poll. The survey was commissioned by the euthanasia-supporting group Dying with Dignity Canada. The Supreme Court is preparing for hearings next week on the criminal code ban on assisted suicides. Gloria Taylor from West Bank, B.C., won a landmark case which gave her the right to seek a doctor to help her end her life.